Today, we're announcing that under the leadership of Professor Roberto Bolli, the University of Louisville is the recipient of a $9.6 million grant from the National Institutes of Health. Dr. Bolli is leading a network of university researchers to evaluate cardioprotective therapies at the preclinical level. This network is composed of other institutions, the University of Louisville being the lead, but working with us will be Johns Hopkins University, Emory University, and Virginia Commonwealth University. And that's not bad company to hang out with, is it?
Dr. Bolli and his team has assembled a network of investigators that together will create a new approach to addressing cardioprotection, which he will discuss in a little bit. That is a different approach. That is ushering an era of big science. Science that hopefully will bring discoveries to the clinical arena faster. That is what we're celebrating today. We are appreciative of your efforts, Roberto, and all your team. We're also happy that UofL is at the center, leading the way to this new approach.
We are going to be the standard national network for testing cardioprotective drugs in the country. And we are going to test these drugs in a very rigorous fashion using a randomized, blinded design, multiple models, multiple laboratories, an independent statistician, and independent data analysis course. And we hope that by doing this, we will be able to find a drug that really works, that is really reproducibly effective in experimental models. And once we find a drug, the next step will be to take it to a clinical trial, and the likelihood of the drug to work in patients will be much higher because it is truly effective at the experimental level. This is the first time that the NIH funds this kind of research as a network in cardioprotection. It is a truly transformative event. It's a paradigm shift, and I think this is what is needed to move the field forward.